10 Most Beautiful Women of Track and Field. Many women have found themselves in the field of professional sports. Naturally flexible, resourceful, and nimble, girls manage to master sports that require good dynamics and ingenuity quickly. Of course, less often, girls can be found in martial arts and boxing, weightlifting, and skiing, but this is not about the participants in our rating. And not only some of the most talented athletes in the world got into it, and the most beautiful ones. Of course, the girls were selected, first of all, according to their external data and photogenicity, not considering the general merits and victories in the sports fields. Of course, upon closer inspection, not all the girls look like in the photo because this is due to special diets and intense workouts, which are mandatory before responsible competitions. But still, our beauties manage to preserve femininity and natural grace, even during periods when they wear a whole pile of muscles. So, we present the rating of the most beautiful women of track and field photos of athletes, pole vaulters, long jumpers, runners, and girls of other sports professions. Before getting into the list, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more interesting top 10 videos. Number 10. Paraskevi Papachristou. Paraskevi was born on April 17, 1989. She is a Greek triple jumper and long jumper. She won 2 gold medals at the European Athletics U23 Championships and represented Greece at the 2011 World Championships in Athletics. She was removed from the Greek team for the 2012 London Olympics by the Greek Olympic Committee after making a racist comment online in 2011. She participated at the 2016 Summer Olympics final in Rio de Janeiro, taking 8th place. Number 9. Sara Galimberti. Sara Galimberti is an Italian track and field athlete who has got an amazing body and has even received some awards for her looks and athletic talents. Sara Galimberti is mostly known for her running on the track. She competes in the 800, 1000, 1500, 3000, 5000, 10,000 meter and 5km road and half marathon races. She is from Lombardia, Italy, and is the 5-time regional champion in the 800 and 1500 meter races. She also has been placed 3rd at the Italian Junior Championships. In 2009, she was crowned Miss Lombardia. Number 8. LERYN Franco Steneri. LERYN Dahiana Franco Steneri was born on March 1, 1982 in Asunción. She is a Paraguayan model, actress, and former athlete who currently works for the athletics department of Club Sol do America. LERYN Franco participated in the 2004, 2008, and 2012 Olympics competing in the javelin throw. On June 8, 2012, Franco achieved a personal best throw of 57.77m in Barquisimeto, Venezuela, at the 2012 Ibero-American Championships in Athletics. Her achievement also became the new national record, having surpassed the previous record of 55.66m, which Franco threw at the 2011 South American Championships in Athletics. Number 7. DARYA KLISHINA. Professional Russian long jumper has won competitions, including the European Junior Championships, European Indoor Championships, European U23 Championships, and Universiade. Darya KLISHINA is a well-known long jumper. Darya was born on January 15, 1991, in Tver, Russia. Darya is one of the famous and trending celebs who is popular for being a long jumper. As of 2021, Darya KLISHINA is 30 years old. Darya KLISHINA is a member of the famous long jumper list. Thank you. Number 6. Maggie Vessey. Maggie Vessey was born in California on December 23, 1981. A professional athlete who is best known for competing in middle-distance track events. In 2009, she represented the United States in the 800m event at the World Championships. Both she and Usain Bolt competed in the 2009 World Championships. During college, she was the Big West Conference 800m champion two different times. She is one of the successful runner. She is ranked on the list of those famous people who were born on December 23, 1981. She is one of the richest runners who was born in California. She also has a position among the list of most popular runners. Number 5. IVONA DADIC. IVONA DADIC was born on December 29, 1993, in Wels, Austria, to Nine and Danica DADIC, from Vugono, Bosnia and Herzegovina. DADIC was raised as a Roman Catholic. At the age of 9, she won her first competition. Her brother Ivan died in 2008 in a car accident, so she has a tattooed cross on her left hand with his name. In 2015, Dadic won a bronze medal at the 2015 European U23 Championships with 6,033 points. 1 year later, she won a bronze medal at the 2016 Amsterdam with 6,408 points. Dadic competed at the 2012 Olympic Games in London. She achieved 3 personal bests in the long jump, javelin, and the 800-meter, finishing 25th overall. Number 4. Robin Bone. Robin Bone, a professional Canadian pole vaulter originally from Toronto on, has always been at the top of her game. She started her pro career in gymnastics at the age of 5, steadily building her accolades with her eyes set on the international competition scene. Robin Bone is a 6x Canadian national team member and one of the top pole vaulters in the country. She can also claim youth and junior champion to her growing list of competition achievements and U-Sport Canadian national record holder, Western University, and 3x Canadian U-Sport national champion. Robin now trains under former American record holder and two-time Olympian Brad Walker, with her gaze set on the Canadian Olympic team. Number 3. ALLISON STOKKE. ALLISON STOKKE was born on March 22, 1989. She is an American track and field athlete and fashion model. She broke many American records for high school pole vaulting. At the age of 18, her images were wildly shared on the internet, resulting in her becoming an internet phenomenon. Her unsought sex symbol status was covered nationally and internationally, and informed debate on the sexualization of sportswomen and young people via the internet. Stock continued to pole vault, attending the University of California, Berkeley, and competing for their California Golden Bears collegiate track team. After college, she became a professional vaulter and sports model for Nike and Athleta, among others. Number 2. Yulia Levchenko. Yulia Levchenko was born on November 28, 1997. She is from Ukraine, track and field athlete in high jump discipline. A world championship silver medalist by the age of 20, Ukrainian high jumper Yulia Levchenko is one of the sport's brightest talents. Tall and active while at school in Kyiv, Yulia's high jumping career started when she caught the eye of a trainer, her high school PE teacher. One day he took me by the arm in the school hall, where there was a jumping pit, a bar and racks. I was told how to jump and I tried, she remembers. My first cleared height at 12 years old was 130 centimeters, so I began to practice regularly and hit the athletic circuit. Number 1. ALICIA SCHMIDT. track and field athlete who helped Germany take the silver medal in the 4x400 relay at the 2017 European Athletics Under-20 Championships. She was named Sexiest Athlete in the World by the website Busted Coverage that same year. Alicia Schmidt is a well-known runner. Alicia was born on November 8, 1998, in Germany. Alicia is one of the famous and trending celebs who is popular for being a runner. As of 2021, Alicia Schmidt is 23 years old. Alicia Schmidt is a member of the famous runner list.